The jury in the court-martial case against Army Major Nidal Hasan has now been chosen. 13 officers, including 11 men, 2 women, they'll make up the final panel. Hassan's trial starts August 6th. He's charged with killing 13 people and injuring 32 others in that shooting rampage at Fort Hood in 2009.